everyone, and welcome back to Speed Freak Garage, home of PowerSports on YouTube. So I'm going to make this quick. If you want your print bed to heat before the nozzle, is that possible? So Prusa Printers Forum is actually super helpful, and a really, really helpful guy named Bob Stroh got me on the right path. So what you do, go to PrusaSlicer. This is your default, as close to default as I could get it, PrusaSlicer. So go to Configuration, Mode, Expert. I believe you can also use these buttons. So you want to be in Expert mode. Printer Settings right here, okay? Then Custom G Code. Now all you have to do is move the set bed temp and wait for bed temp. Control X and set it before set extruder temp. So it sets the bed temperature, it waits for the bed temperature, then you set your extruder temp, and then you wait for your extruder temp, and then you begin everything else. Okay, and then you have to click save, and then rename it something. So I'm gonna call it bed heat, whatever. Okay, so that's saved. So now when you're in your plater, you have to make sure you have your new code saved. And that's it. So thanks for watching. And if you guys have any questions about 3D printing, let me know. I've been doing it for a little over 2 years now, and it's totally worth it. So I'll catch you guys next time.